What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so gonna be racing this circuit for the first time. Should be fun. That was fun. Ah, shit. Yeah, ran right into that. Yeah, I just realized I haven't eaten anything yet today. I'm kind of fucking hungry now. I had my dinner a lot earlier last night than I'm used to. So I actually had food at the restaurant that I work at yesterday. Again, it was my buddy's, the last shift I was gonna work with one of my friends before he, goes off into the military and is gonna be gone for about, like, 6 months or so. So I figure I might as well, you know, hang out a little bit longer after my shift. Yeah. Had a bacon cheeseburger. Because apparently I'm already not fat enough. So that's great. One of these days I'll start eating somewhat healthier. Occasionally. Oh shit, man, I thought I was gonna be. Whoa shit! Ah, almost did it. Almost made it through there. Nah. Oh well. Man, these fucking cars be douchebags. Ooh, just barely missed that guy. Ooh, shit. Nice, actually pulled through on that one. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh shit, that was close. Ooh, damn it! knocked me right into another car. Thought for a second there I might be able to keep it going, but that was a definite nope on that one. Oh, wow, shit. How about that? Actually pulled through for the victory there. Wow. Nice. Did not expect that, but I'll sure as hell take it. Fucking sweet. Alright, let's take a look at that replay. Yeah, I was not expecting to win that at all, but again, I'll certainly take it. Yeah, goddamn it. I really do need to eat something when I'm done with this recording session. But I also do have to go pick up something from my mom's house. Because my dad actually doesn't have a printer, and like I've been talking about a couple of times during these videos today, I have to go to City Hall to get a vehicle sticker. To get a city vehicle sticker, so. And I need an application form to do that, apparently, which is fucking stupid. So I sent the link to my mom and had her print one out for me, because again, my dad literally does not have a printer, which is fantastic. So that's always fun. Considering how many times I crashed and shit, I am surprised as fuck I was able to win this race. Because I really did not think I was going to win this one. But hey, again, I'm happy to be wrong on that one. Thank you. All right, so yeah, right at the last second there, ended up taking home the victory. All right, well, guys, that will do it for that one, so stay tuned for the next race, and until then, peace out.